banging that bitch. Like, what the fuck? Why the fuck you ain't got a gun? I don't even understand this shit.
Get it? Get it? Y'all, we finally, after a crazy morning, we're finally in LA. But y'all know the first stop is a liquor store. Oh, this not the... Y'all, I think we came to a wrong liquor store. Y'all already know the vibes, though. I don't know what I want. Do I want that John Julio Reposado or how I'm feeling right now?
Y'all got gallons?
Gallons or what?
Casamigo?
No.
What y'all got?
We only got that size, the fifth.
Oh, only a fifth? Yeah.
Okay, so can I have two fifths of Casamigo Reposado? No, I want the black one.
Reposado or?
That one. Yeah, can I get two of those?
Bitch, I can't believe I got a motherfucking bob right now. That's all I can focus on.
Everybody.
Yeah, I think that was the plan. So I'm gonna get that Don Julio Reposado. Oh, I'm sorry. Let me get some lemonade. Excuse me. They don't got the big things of fucking juice. How they don't have a big thing of juice?
Are y'all ready?
The thing is, why did everybody get their own,
bottle check.
Hold on. You already know she got the deuce deuce. Yeah, you know the Patron in the building. Y'all, Casamigo, not one, girl. but two.
We got, it's two of them in there, y'all.
Y'all already know, I'm a Nejo Don Julio type of bitch.
Oh, y'all hair is gonna be fucked. Lolo, me.
It should be okay.
Come on, let's go. No, okay, sir. Let me go to the restaurant. Drink that shit. Hey. I ain't telling my story. We are going back in LA. I'm not LA, huh? No, I'm not LA.
Y'all know we got in and out.
In and out.
I got animal style fries.
What is that? Is that animal, the cheese?
Animal style fries.
Is that the cheese?
I don't know. And I got an animal style burger. Can I have some of your hand sanitizer?
Yeah, I got a voicemail.
Look at my burger.
Thank you.
A plain ass burger for a plain ass bitch.
That's crazy. Okay. Thank you.
First of all, the fact that they didn't give us forks and forks off back when we got cheese fries and I gotta ask for it. Oh yeah, we got two different
types
of cheese.
Can I let my seat back a little bit?
Yeah, our sauces is different colors. You got cheese sauce and they special sauce.
Yeah, I got animal style.
Okay.
I be seeing all the girls.
Y'all, look at our food. It is hot. Oh, throw the windows down.
It's a big burger.
Yeah, let me take a picture.
Okay.
I'm low-key turned off. Burgers is not appealing to me.
Okay, y'all. This is the first bite. Did anybody eat their food yet?
I hear some smacking going on back there.
I don't fuck with those
tomatoes. This is getting busy. Damn, that plane was just close as hell.
I can't eat no tomato.
I can't eat no lettuce. She talking about where the fuck is my lettuce.
What y'all thinking?
Let me, I'm trying to get in with y'all. My damn camera don't want to stay up. Come on, phone.
Y'all want to taste these animal fries or no?
Or no.
What's one?
First
they
bite. Spray,
melted cheese, and it look like chilies.
Chili?
No, hot chilies. They ain't give my savage chilies. It's like a pepper.
And you paid for that?
No.
Oh, I was gonna say.
It is giving McDonald's.
It tastes like a Big Mac.
I love Big Mac, so woo, this right up my alley.
Okay, y'all, why we here?
It tastes like they accidentally put some lettuce on my shit and scraped it off.
Why we here? What's the rule?
Can you taste the lettuce like that? You froze it off.
Yes. I know what I don't like. Hey, this do taste like a Big Mac.
Okay, y'all.
This shit tastes like Big Mac.
What's the rules of the trip? My rules is can't nobody turn down the shot.
Okay, for sure. That's a good rule.
Okay. What else?
My rule is, I'ma steal your rule, Tierra. The first one to go to sleep gotta take a shot.
Ooh, okay.
And that be me. That be me. I'm the first one to go to sleep.
Okay.
Okay, my rule is,
you have some good rules.
My rule is, when I want to listen to a song, we gotta listen to that shit.
Girl, no, no.
That rule kind
of bogus. And this cheese tastes like they put a slice of cheese on my shit and put it in the microwave.
Nah, that's real shit though. If I want to hear a song, I'm really gonna try. I want to hear a really good song.
No.
I thought this had something to do with shots.
Oh.
Why?
You tell me no to some shit, get a shot.
Girl. What?
I'm just playing with y'all. Real shit though, real spill. I'm gonna sit up here and say the first person that.
I think I'm gonna change my rule because I know I'm the first one that goes to sleep.
You think so? That's when we get high.
I be.
That's why I'm gonna make my rule. Only 2 blunts a day.
Girl, bye. Don't tell me what to smoke.
That's not the rule.
Damn, y'all like shit I got to say.
Can't say my government name.
Yeah,
my name is not Nicola. Can't say nobody government name.
We can't say nobody government name.
Oh, you taking a shot.
Facts, so you know what that means.
Okay, Lolo.
Okay.
Lolo is Lolo. Milan is.
Right, Milan is.
Milan, me, me. Lonnie.
Stop.
Lonnie.
She says,
my nickname is Lonnie.
Extra spread.
Yeah. That Lonnie gonna get us.
Okay.
We gonna be some drunk ass bitches. T. Yeah, we gonna, Tierra gonna get us too. Why we talking about Tierra Lindsay?
Hell yeah,
she's
in the whole name.
Well, she gonna get y'all. I call her best.
I'm dying. You will never call me that.
Okay, today fries is not good.
At all with this damn cheese slice. Y'all, they put a
I call you T.
A sliced cheese on the fucking french fries.
Yeah, these fries, are not good.
That's why they couldn't put it in.
And that's crazy. I got some salt and pepper, y'all, if y'all want some. It tastes like salt on these bitches.
No, I don't like the fries right now.
Yeah, it's fries disgusting.
I tried. The burger decent, though. I'm not mad at the burger. I'm not going back, though.
So what would you rate it? 1 out of 10?
1 out of 10?
4.
Not a 4.
Let me take another bite. Let me see.
I don't like shit, to be honest.
It could be like a 6.
A burger,
I
think 6 out of 10. The fries, 0.
Yeah, I had a better burger. Like, Culver's burger.
This really tastes like a Big Mac.
Steak and Shake things taste better than this.
Ew, not Steak and Shake.
Man, you
push that. It's a motherfucking faux, what they said. Because
it just tastes like a Big Mac.
A Big Mac is actually better. But it ain't nasty.
Okay, I'm done with that.
Yeah. 0 out of 10, wouldn't recommend. Yeah, I already knew that. I already knew this shit was going to be there.
Drunk. How about y'all, ladies?
Me too.
Yeah. Yeah. Get even more drunk. Ready to get drunk? Yeah. What's the vibes, Chelsea? What's the vibes?
A good place for it, guys. I'm fucking Cut off all my friends, choppers for my enemies. Going at the street, none of my homes ain't got no car, no. $7,000 straight free ride.
Outside of your city, looking good. It's a Jacob Collin with your neighborhood. They
no, you had an attitude on your own, Chelsea. No, you caught that attitude on your own. I'm cool, headphones in. You know me, be in my own little world. So what we get something to eat at while we out here? Y'all, it's like I be coming out of town just to eat the food. Cause why we going to Jollibee's right now? And we just had In-N-Out. I'm out here to eat the food. I'm out here to eat the food, that's it. You with me? Here I go.
I'm so excited.
I'm so
fucking
excited.
That's the bar? Oh, I want to see the macaroni.
Right. I want the...
Can you
get an extra plate?
Okay.
Okay.
Now let me mix it up. Oh, the mash tastes like instant mashed potatoes. It's good. No, I like it. It tastes like instant. You know, instant mashed potatoes.
I like instant.
Yeah, it's good. It's alright. I'm not gonna say it's good, but it's alright.
Y'all gotta dip y'all chicken in
the. I had better mashed potatoes.
Where is the mash?
Over here. It's the gravy. I had the gravy. Taste the gravy. Taste that motherfucking gravy, bitch.
She said it's gravy. Y'all had the gravy.
I'm reading the dude said was 72.
Get it.
Yeah, y'all get into it. T, stop playing with them. Cause you know exactly what she be doing. You know exactly what you be doing.
With all that ass.
Stop playing. All that motherfucking ass you got in them motherfucking jeans. Y'all wish I was thick so bad. I wanna be thick so fucking bad, it don't make no fucking sense. Yeah, cause that ain't gonna work.
Girl, please.
I thank you though, but girl, please.
My booty don't
at all.
It's like I want shorts. I was dancing with my friend when they was playing around and my booty was moving.
Wait, why we ain't got no fool right here?
Y'all, we ain't had no fool. I need to talk to the camera while the music off. Y'all, so it's the next day. Hold up, hell. All type of shit going on. We waiting on it. We ready. Everybody else just fucking around at this point.
No, bitch. No, bitch.
Okay. Y'all, we're finally walking out the fucking
finally
door.
Finally walking out the door, guys. It's fucking 3 p.m. in the afternoon.
3 p.m.
It's probably 2 p.m.
No, it's like 12, ain't it?
No.
It's 2, I think. I think it's
2. Y'all, it's 2 p.m. and we finally walking out the door. Fuck 12. It's 2 p.m. 2 p.m.
Okay, we
gotta take pictures, y'all. Everybody looks so fucking good, y'all. Hold on. Let me go down the lane.
He said, in your whole life, boop, 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 boop.
Okay,
boop,
then we got Cola. We got Cola. Say hey,
girl. Period, okay. Don't play.
We got Milan. Okay, where you at?
Cool.
T. Stop playing. How you coming?
Big booty Julie. Big booty Julie.
And we got the birthday girl. She drunk. Drunk as she should. As she should.
I'm super drunk, y'all.
Okay. You grab the chips. Oh, I love that. Yes.
Y'all are crazy ass bitches.
Y'all, can I record y'all and put some bad bitches on my
for
social
sure
media?
I'm yeah.
I'm sorry about this, but the chips on the floor.
The chips, them chips is on the floor.
Damn, this hella chips. There's only fat chips in the bag.
Okay, what's your own pepper?
Just hella chips in that fucking floor.
Damn, it's on my shoelace. What the fuck?
That's not
funny.
Damn.
It's not like Jesse back there eating off the floor.
They did. Tell me in.
Stop it.
Why did y'all put that last
time
on
there? Jesse is.
Come on, what the hell you got going, bro?
You weak as hell. You not that weak, bro.
Into the fit. Yeah.
Trip. Yeah, we at the
Alfredo.
But look at my food, y'all.
Salmon Alfredo
is what I got.
Mm-hmm.
I want to taste one. Oh,
go ahead, gang.
For sure.
Heard
of that. But y'all, I'm scared to taste this salmon Alfredo.
Ooh, I don't know what with you. I never did, but I'm so sorry. I'm
okay, Chelsea got one.
Yeah, I know.
Girl.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna go to Mexico. So let's go to the Grove and then we're gonna go to the Hollywood Stars. And then we're gonna set up out of the
bed. How far is each?
So let me tell y'all, like, I'm really irritated as fuck because these fucking LA hoes is really, like, really be trying it. Bitch. Like, I'm aggravated for my fucking friend. Like, bitch. Them weak ass hoes. Like, I'm really fucking through. Yeah.
Chelsea say she bought snacks for the Airbnb. This bitch came out with Toskinos. Yo.
This girl say, oh, I got us something to eat for the Airbnb and put out Toskinos. I'm through right now.
You
like,
ain't shit, Lolo, I swear.
Like, this is so much crazy shit, stupid shit, stupid shit, slow shit, like.
He said, you know it's a catch for that shit. You know any nigga blow 100 bands, man, that bitch.
You need to have somebody to hold.
it's easy to say, but it's never the same.
Already got it, like, right?
Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the motherfucking problems.
Wake your love now.
Fucking rap niggas hoes. I'm on the street. This shit swallowing half a me.
Hey y'all. Y'all, we about to hike the Hollywood sign. Let's see how this goes for me. Got the water, you know, you gotta stay hydrated. Chelsea, how you feeling that you trying to hike this trip?
I feel sick as fuck. I feel like this some bullshit.
Well, perk up, Bookie. Perk up, Bookie.
No,
I'm cool. Perk up, Bookie. Please. Yo, so when I thought we was hiking the Hollywood sign, I thought we was really gonna be like up there, like by the Hollywood sign. Bitch, look how far we is. I thought we was about to do something. No, this ain't shit. I'm blue. Got my workout attire up. I was ready.
Hey y'all.
Did you put it on denim?